Hello students, good morning. Today we will start our lecture. See, yesterday we started, means in materials, metals and non-metals, we started the chemical properties of metals, okay? So, we discuss about the first property of metal, that is the reaction with oxygen, okay? So, whenever the metals reacted with oxygen, it formed metal oxides, okay? Some examples we discussed yesterday. So, today we will see some more examples in the same property, reaction with oxygen. So, whenever metals reacted with oxygen, it forms metal oxide. So, today we will discuss about the next example, that is rusting of iron. Do you know iron, everyone? Iron is a metal, okay? So, see, this is iron nail, okay? This one is iron nail. When this iron is come contact with oxygen and water, then it is rusted, okay? It takes means more time. See here now, grill is there in our windows, okay? That is also after some times it is rusted. So, rusting means what? If after the rusting, here the brown color one layer is a form. That brown color powder layer, that is known as a rusted. See, I have one more. See, this is a rusted iron nail. Okay. So, for that, when this iron come contact with oxygen and in the presence of water, it is rusted. See, this is a rusted iron nail. Are you able to see here? Brown color here it is there. One layer is there outside. So, this is the rust is a form. Okay. So, this is one example. So, how to write in the chemical reaction? See here. See, this is Fe. Fe is a symbol of iron. Okay. Fe means this iron reacted with oxygen. First, it is reacted with oxygen, it form metal oxide, means it is iron oxide, Fe2O3, it is iron oxide. But when this iron oxide in the presence of water, H2O means what? Water. In the presence of water, it form, the rust is formed, means that brown color layer, you saw that brown color powder. See here, I have that powder also. Here it is, the rust is a form. So, and this is a known as a hydrated iron oxide. Now here hydrated word is used because in the presence of water. So, here it is a hydrated iron oxide is formed, that is only known as a rust. Okay. In your textbook, NCERT textbook, there is a 4.3 activity is given. Okay. That activity we will perform now. So, what? First, we have to take one test tube. In this test tube, we will add this rust. Okay. Rust powder. Then, a little amount of water. See here. Okay. Then shake it well. See, in your textbook this activity is given. Okay. Now here the two layers, are you able to see? Okay. It is the suspension of iron. And now this solution we have to test with litmus paper. Mostly the oxides, means whenever the metals reacted with the oxygen, those oxides form, that all are basic in nature. Yesterday we discussed, again we will take the test. For test we will use a blue litmus paper. See, this is a blue litmus paper. Okay, then we will test the solution, it is acidic or basic. See, any change in this litmus paper? No. Means this blue litmus paper remains blue. Means this solution is basic in nature. Okay. Now, some more examples we will see. Do you understand this example? Rusting of iron. Okay, the when iron is reacted with oxygen in the presence of hydrogen. See, when iron reacted with oxygen, it formed metal oxides. Okay, iron oxide. But in the presence of water. So water I have written here. See, H2O means what? Water. In the presence of water, then it formed a hydrated iron oxide. Okay, why hydrated word is used? Because this reaction occurs in the presence of water. Okay, so here the rust is formed. Now the next examples we will see, that is, see, suppose if you will take a copper, just to check your reactivity series, copper is a least reactive. Okay, so for copper to, means when this copper will react with oxygen, you have to get a strong heating, then only it will start burning. Okay, it need a strong heating, then the copper oxide is formed. Okay, then balance this equation. Okay, some students know about the balancing equation. So what will come here, just to check it out, one more example we will take, that suppose zinc. Okay, Zn, zinc react with oxygen, it form, now tell me which oxide will form here. It will be zinc oxide. Zinc symbol is Zn. Okay, ZnO, it form a zinc oxide. Understood this? If you don't know the names, then write down names down. Property of reaction with oxygen. Okay, this is the first property, chemical property, that is reaction with oxygen. So whenever the metals react with oxygen, they form metal oxides. Okay, do you understand this? The first property. Okay, so the next chemical property we will learn in next lecture. So today your homework is write these all the points in your chemistry notebook, as well as read your NCERT textbook, whatever point is completed, and see some activities are given, some activities we perform here. Okay, thank you.